Apera AI gets asked all the time if the shiny finish on this Kawasaki MC4 cleanroom robot is just for trade shows. Hold that thought, as we'll address it later in the video. We're using the robot to pick clear tubes and orient them for placement in the fixture. Clear and translucent objects were previously considered an impossible vision task. It was hard for vision to tell the objects apart. Apera AI has conquered this challenge. Our AI is able to understand the appearance of clear and translucent objects under different lighting conditions and tell them apart for fast, robotic guidance. Regarding applications, this Kawasaki robot is for pharmaceutical or medical device production, where low particle generation and the ability to wash down the robot is important. Vision-wise, we want to show with this demo that clear and translucent objects are no longer exceptions for vision-guided robotics. A vision system can identify and accurately handle clear objects, like in pharmaceutical applications to handle vials or syringes, or assemble medical devices consisting of clear and/or shiny metal parts. Consumer packaged goods is another application. Think about clear beverage bottles or packaging applications where label orientation is important. Apera AI can also do these things, so there are no longer exceptions to using vision for these applications. Thanks to the team at Kawasaki Robotics for their support. Visit apera.ai for more information or to get in touch.